Hey guys, it's Amber. So today we are going to be doing a fall fashion video. And today I'm going to be featuring some pieces from an Amazon store. I will link everything down below. I have four different tops and two dresses to show you. And I've styled them all on how I would actually wear them. I'm not someone who always like goes for super, super trendy stuff. I like to wear what I feel like is authentic to me and my personality. And then I just like to take little bits of like little trends and just kind of like mix them in, you know? So it's like, I want to find things that I like and that obviously represent who I am and also fit me correctly. So those are all the things that I look for. And thankfully these all fit awesome. Everything that I got was in a size medium. I went through their size chart online and everything fit really good. I was worried these dresses would not fit because they have a zipper in the side, but they did. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Hey guys, so this first top is so cute and comfortable and I love the bright floral pattern of it. So I decided to pair it with some overalls. And I just want to show you guys the fit of it. It's tight, but it's not too tight, which I like, but it tucked really nicely into my overalls. And I was so excited because these things have not fit in so long, so I was just really happy. And for my makeup, I just kept it pretty natural. I wore my little fringe earrings, and here's a look at it all together. So next is this dress. It looks like a skirt and a top, but it's actually all connected. And it does have a zipper in the side, which makes it easy to get in and out of. I love the satin bottom of it. It's very soft and flowy. And with my makeup, a little bit more smoky eye. And yeah, I just really liked this dress and I got a lot of compliments on it. Next is this shirt that kind of has a take on a baseball tee with kind of a raglan sleeve. I loved the floral design on the sleeve. I just thought it was super cute and just such a nice twist. Perfect for fall. And I just went with kind of a matching lip color and a longer necklace just to kind of add a little bit of pop and some moto jeans and some brown boots. Next is this royal blue kind of a vintage dress. And I just love the softness of this. It's really lightweight, so it's still not too warm. And it has a cute little tie, which you can take off if you want to, but it really helps accent the waist. It also has the zipper on the side, so you can just zip yourself right in. I also just loved that this dress was just one piece. I liked the ruching around the buttons, and I just added a little bit of pearls just kind of for that nice classic look. I love the length of this dress. It's kind of a tee length, which just is just perfect for fall. Now this is what I call my basic girl fall outfit. It's so cute. I love this really comfy sweater. It has a nice long back on it so it can work with leggings or with skinny jeans. Don't mind Little Miss. Has a nice V-neck to it, so it's got a little bit of style. Just more comfy. And I paired it with this hat and also a little leopard print scarf since that's trending for fall, and paired it with skinny jeans and some tall brown riding boots. Also, for a little bit of jewelry accessory, I just used my Alex and Ani bracelets and I like how it turned out. All right, next I have this polka dot top. This one is so comfortable. It's like stretchy and fitted, but it isn't too tight. It also has this really cute ruching on the side. I love that little bit of attention to detail. I went with silver accessories with this bangles and these earrings and some metallic lip gloss because, you know, why not? And this I also paired with skinny jeans and my boots. So I don't have any affiliate links, but there are links down below and they gave me some super awesome discount codes. I don't make any money off of them. I just want to let you guys know, like 30, 50% off, and they're already really reasonably priced. So I thought you guys would want to know that so you can check them out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know down below which was your favorite look and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.